Welcome to Quiz Agent. Can you solve 25 Shahrukh questions? Don't forget to subscribe and let's go.
In which year was Shahrukh Khan born? 1965. What is Shahrukh Khan's nickname? The correct answer is King Khan. Which movie marked Shahrukh Khan's Bollywood debut as a lead actor? The correct answer is Deewana. Which of the following movies did Shahrukh Khan not star in alongside Kajol? Dil To Pagal Hai. What is the name of Shahrukh Khan's production company? Red Chili's Entertainment. Shahrukh Khan has a degree in which field? The correct answer is economics. In which movie did Shahrukh Khan portray the character of a hockey coach? Chak De India. Shahrukh Khan received which prestigious civilian award from the Indian government in 2005? The correct answer is Padma Shri. What is the name of Shahrukh Khan's character in the movie Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge? Raj Malhotra. Which Bollywood actress is often referred to as Shahrukh Khan's on-screen wife due to their frequent pairing? The correct answer is Kajol. In which movie did Shahrukh Khan portray the character of a superhero? The correct answer is Rawan. What was the name of Shahrukh Khan's character in the movie Swadesh? Mohan Bhargav. Which Shahrukh Khan film featured the song Chhaya Chhaya atop a moving train? The correct answer is Dil Se. In which movie did Shahrukh Khan play a dual role as father and son? Duplicate. Shahrukh Khan played a role in which Hollywood movie alongside Leonardo DiCaprio? Inception. What was the name of Shahrukh Khan's character in the movie My Name Is Khan? Rizwan Khan. In which film did Shahrukh Khan play the role of a mental health patient? Dear Zindagi. Shahrukh Khan made his television debut with which show? The correct answer is Fauji. What was Shahrukh Khan's character's profession in the film Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi? Dance instructor. In which movie did Shahrukh Khan portray the character of a NASA scientist? Swadesh. What was the name of Shahrukh Khan's character in the movie Dawn? The correct answer is Dawn. Which movie featured Shahrukh Khan as a time traveler? Rawan. Shahrukh Khan played the role of a hockey coach in which movie? Chak De India. What was the name of Shahrukh Khan's character in the film Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna? The correct answer is De. Which of these films did Shah Rukh Khan not appear in with Amitabh Bachchan? Banti aur Babli.
Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment below.